Good evening. Yes, it's me, Johnny, the Dubstep podcast host. We used to do a podcast, about Dubstep. Did you like those red kite photographs in the intro? I did take them myself just last weekend. So, yeah. Obviously, the podcast was incredibly successful. 22 episodes, culminating in having Mr. Rob Yaxley on, you know, live for your pleasure. We peaked. Where'd you go after having Rob on the podcast? There's nowhere to go. Did the success and fame of the podcast go to my head? It's a cliche, but yeah. And I'm back from rehab now. That's done and done with. We're in the year 2020. We live in a very visual Instagram age where sex sells. You know, sex sells. So I knew what I had to do. I had to take Dubstep to the next level. And that next level is adding a little bit of visual to the audio. A little something-something for the female and male fans, because it's the year 2020. A little something-something for the Dubstep fans out there. So here we are, YouTube. And rehab wasn't cheap. Not going to pay for itself, is it? So, the more people subscribe, watch and pay for this stuff, the better, you know. So, Dubstep, if you don't know what it is, it's pretty unlikely that you're watching this video. But fair dues. Dubstep is efforts made by myself, good friends, teammates, endurance efforts, which to date has accumulated in raising over £19,000 for Operation Turtle Dove, with 1,930 odd miles of endurance across three big journeys and 57 Dubstep days. We also did a domestic effort last year, which people that went to Spurn MIGFest might be aware of. Whatever, the point is we've been crushing it, 19,000 miles, over 19,000 pounds raised over 1,900 miles crushed. Difference. Anyway, long story short, our last effort for Dubstep was last year, and it was a domestic one up near Spurn, well, cycling from Thetford to Spurn. And all the monies raised there were for the North Yorks Turtle Dove project. A great effort for that extra limital, that outlying population of turtle dove in the UK. We get them good. Maybe we connect the more southerly populations. Maybe we push further north. You've got to dare to dream when you're dealing with a declining species. So the point is we cycled 163 miles and then I got up and ran a marathon. Who does that? Dubstep does that, pet. Long story short, there is always the next one. There's always another dream, and we dare to dream. Love to get to Africa. Obviously, that is an objective in the medium to long term. And even, you know, accepting that that could happen, there's a number of things that we need to do in the interim. And we've got to be a bit more grounded in reality. So there's also domestic ideas I have that could come off in July 2020 or July 2021. More on that later, maybes. But a couple of things to make you aware of. I'll be doing a book review of Robert Duncan's A Bird Too Far on next month's episode. I'm aiming to make these YouTubes monthly, 12 episodes across the course of the year. I'm now low tech. I'm not on Twitter or Bird Guides, but you can find me on the Facebook, the Instagram, the Strava, and now YouTube. I'm not sure how low tech that is. Finally, as ever, Dubstep is your movement too. We're hell bent on endurance, bird watching, and we've got a love of all things dove, which you hopefully share. But send in your own clips. You know, this YouTube is going to be as good as we choose to make it. You know, get involved. Don't get involved. Don't watch it. I don't care. But do subscribe and watch, because that gives me monies. But anyway, it's going to be as good as we make it. There's no other British bird watching podcast. There's certainly nothing else like Dovestep out there. Enjoy, watch it, give me comments. I won't read them, I might read them. Peace and total destruction. And please don't forget turtle doves. And please don't forget Dovestep.